1, 2, 3, how is everyone guys? Feel good? Get a lot of motion, body pump, 12 10 today. We've got 55 minutes of full body training to shake and tone your muscles. Is there anyone using body pump? Hands up. Okay, if there's someone hiding out there, keep your weights nice and light, 2.5s. Okay, this class is designed to fatigue your muscles so we can create those changes at the end. Let's do it guys, bend your knees, pick your butts up. Come into your body pump, sit position to yours, just under the hips, turn your toes out slightly, lift your chest up, draw your belly in, tuck up your core, roll your shoulders up, back, and down. Let's get into it, guys. Alright guys, take a shoulder roll up, back and down. A nice, easy start to lift. So just to the hips, back to the top of the knees. Reach down with your chest, and slow it down. 3, 1, 3, 2, 1. One more time. You move. Slow to the ground. To the knees. Into your back. So stand nice and tall. Then slow down. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Cross to the right. Slow plank press. Pull and draw. Catch. And press up your knees. Elbows come over. Push job, guys. Featuring Structural Mass. And today, let's focus on fast transitions. It should only take you a few seconds. What I want you to do for my new guys is back to this, just double your weight, okay? Regulars, add on 3 or 4 times of what you've got on your bar. And the track's short and sharp. We've got a lot of singles in there driving your heart rate up. So towards the end of the track, I want you to really think about range. Okay, is your butt going well enough? Are you hitting that target or just above your knee line? And so then bend your knees, pick your butt up. Many part of your back, sit up in the mid stance, heels outside the hips. Turn the toes out slightly. As good as I can. Slow the pace. 3, 2, 1. shake your legs up. When I said heart rate's lifting now, we start to sweat. Find your balance, release some of that tension. Time to work your upper body, chest. Regulars dial back by a third, all you need today is your bar. New people, back to the warm-up weight. Nice and simple, back to the warm-up weight. Stuff out. A few seconds to change the bar. Let's do it. Lay on back, bars up. I want you to really focus on driving your upper back down towards the bench. Okay, that way we lift our chest up and we give ourselves a strong platform to push from. Okay, guys, when you're ready, lay on back, bars up. Hands out nice and wide. Draw the belly in to tighten up the abs. Feet are close to the bench. Good track coming your way. Let's do it. Alright, see you last up. Shoulders away. Super slow down. 4, 3, 2, rise up. Little change. 3, 2, 1. Breathe.
Straight control. Top arms.
sit up. Whip yourself, guys. Roll through the shoulders. Right, you should be feeling that one, okay? Right in the chest. You're doing really well. Row. Open up. Pull back. Good stuff. All right, you guys sit with the sandwich you've got on now, okay? Nice and light. Warm up. Regulars, we're moving into our back training. So regulars, add on a little bit more to your bar. This track has got a lot of clean and presses in it, driving that intensity and that heart rate up again. Through clean and presses. Got you, good stuff. With your clean and press, okay, we want to bend down, nice and low, keeping the bar close to the body, we clean it up, hips go back, drive through the legs, catch, and release. Cool? So main focus, bar close to the body, and it's driving through your legs. Let's do it. You guys want the fans on? Yep.
Yeah.
movements. Alright? Fast movements. Change your body. Come on. Way to go, man. You guys boarded in that one. Tip from the hips, elbows to the knees, release through your lower back. Hey, hopefully you're gonna feel that one. Release through your upper back, take your hands nice and long. Alright, good job. Good to see the intensity still there. We're gonna work with smaller muscle groups now. We've got tricep training. What you need to do is grab yourself a plate. Okay, heavy one, 10 kgs, 5 kgs. Also, you need a small plate. A small plate for kickbacks, okay? Which goes like this. Elbow to knee, lock your shoulder. Elbow comes to shoulder height. Kick back, in, and down. You're on your bar. A lot of things we do that. On your bar, I want you to work between your warm-up and your chest weight. You guys, stay with warm-up. We've got two rounds with your bar. Two rounds with your small plates. Two rounds with your big plates. You guys are doing awesome, eh? Awesome to see some of those cringy looking faces out there towards the end of the track. And I need a camera, put it up on Facebook and show you guys what you look like. Right, Tim. Starting off with your bar, elbows in nice and close. Let's do it. Big plate close by, and your little one too. Main focus for this track is keeping those elbows in. That's going to target the back of your arms. And creating that nice shape and tone. Let's get that squats up.